bugs. They bite you when you're sleeping. All night they have you keeping, scratching, itching, twitching. Will the situation ever stop? Bed bugs, they ruin what you're doing, pursuing your anatomy and chewing you in every way from bottom unto top. How can tiny effing critters rob a person's power? Now my nerves are left in jitters, worse each cursed hour. Bed bugs, appalling how they're crawling and sprawling ever faster, faster, like a nasty ass disaster, ruining my dreams. Ooh, those little dread bugs make me scream. Bed bugs, you barely know they're in there, they're minuscule and thin, but eat my skin for dinner. Sinners all, they're going straight to hell. Dead bugs, if only I could crush them. Oh, such a rush I'd get to brush away and flush them. No discussion down the deepest well. Now, they're dropping in my garments, hiking in my Nikes. How can microscopic varmints harm our very psyches? Each germ is on my epidermis and spreading like a firmament, so every squirm is turning vermin permanently means. Ooh, those little dread bugs make me scream. No, folks, I've not become neurotic. I'm neither spotty nor a dotty old psychotic. All I've got is buzzing of the brain. What's next? So vexed I want to shoot him. Perplexed I'm gonna come unglued and crudely boot him. Don't be cute, I'm really not insane. Now, I've seen a doctor too, but since that darn appointment, all my bites are turning blue, and now my loins need ointment. Oh God, it's odd to find me plotting, but better this than hit about a native even thought in Sodom, naughty and obscene. Those little bastards make me drastically harassed. So take me out and get me plastered. While I scream.